Hey guys, welcome back to Doom 3. In the last part, we died in this area here, and I made it back here off screen. And in this part, we're gonna continue on. As you can see, I am doing a lot better. I knew what was coming the second time around. I think there was a door over this way that I haven't gone through. Yeah, this door. Oh. Okay, well, I don't want to go through there. Turn around. Okay. What's over here? Oh, hey, dude. How you doing? Dead? Nice. That's the way I like you. Ooh, stuff. Jack Smith, touch.
Gas right. Leak stopped.
Oh, there was a gas leak. I didn't even know. Aren't I smart? Uh-huh. New safety protocols. I don't care about safety. Okay, so I probably turned off that fire that was over there. Probably go over there now. Alright, let's go. Shotgun. Nothing's attacking me. Makes me suspicious of opening this door. Oh, okay. Everything's cool. I don't need to worry about anything. I'll regret saying those words. Shotgun. Shit. What? Oh. Oh, let me reload. Let me reload. Oh, you son of a bitch. I got it, I got it, I got this. I got you. Is that all? That wasn't so bad. Is this the way I'm, yeah, this looks like the way I'm supposed to go. So obviously I'm not gonna go that way yet. What's in here? There's a med kit. See? See? I got a med kit. Got some clips, got some shells, got whatever those are, armor shards. Whoa, cutscene. Ew. What the fuck are those? Get away, get away, get away. Oh, shit. Eat it, eat it, eat it. Stay away from me. Please stay away. Please stay away. You look gross. Shit, shit, shit. I hate being in a corner. So much. Reload. No, just switch weapons, actually. Am I good? Is it over? I think it's over. Good. What about that guy? Are you dead? Please be dead. What? Oh, hello. So, can't go through this door. Nope. Guess I'm going down here. Yep, here we go. Flashlight. Ah! Eat it! Eat it! Oh. I don't want to go that way. Oh. Okay, there's stuff over here. This was not the way I was supposed to go, so that's a good thing. Alright, I guess that's all that's over here. I have to go back. Some shells, anything else down here? Nope. Ew, your jaw is missing, dude. Oh, there's a thing in here. Where is it? Where is it? What? Oh, there you are. Do you like some shotgun shells? They're free. Hope you enjoyed them. I know I did. Nothing back there. Where else are we going? Can open this door. I don't want to go in there though. Explosions. Always awesome. Wondering if I should have saved that explosion though. Nah. There's no reason to do that. Oh shit! I wasn't even looking at the screen when that happened. My mistake, I guess. Eat it, eat it. Oh. I didn't have a full clip. Huh. It's all good. Jump. Ah, god damn it. I'll get it. Oh. Oop. What's going on? Okay. Keep that in mind. Stop that! It's annoying. Fucking assholes. Playing tricks on me. Thinking they can do that without getting shot at. Well, you are gonna get shot at. Oh shit, it's one of those things. Still don't know what that is. I'm scared of it. Man, so far it's not that bad, so I'm not that scared of it. But it's still a thing that crawls and has two heads, and I don't know, it just makes me want to have two heads. I wish I had two heads sometimes. Not all the time, because I like my head right now. What? Oh, what the fuck? You're a dick. Dick. Oh, there's another one. Another one of you. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Stop it, stop it, stop it. I got him. Okay. So, this storm must be important, right? Right? Well, there's a dead guy behind it. Is the dead guy important? He doesn't look important. He doesn't have a face. People without faces. What? Oh, where? He moved. Oh shit, he scratched me. Oh my god. Okay, just run that way. Run around a bunch. Oh fuck, okay, running is not a good... Running around in circles is not a good strategy. Just gonna wait here. And shoot them as they come around the corner, because that's working. Did I kill the other one? I don't see him. I guess I killed him. Okay. So. Oh shit! You dick. Hmm. I'm not doing so well right now, in terms of health. I'm sure it'll get better. Wait, downloading video. Video? Let's check out the video. How do I look at videos again? Personal? Yep, personal. Video disc, HydroCon.
Safer worlds for everyone. For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things vital to human existence, fuel and water. As part of its ongoing commitment to create safer worlds for everyone, the UAC recently unveiled its development of the HydroCon.
Of course,
though,
yeah.
Still in its prototype stages, the HydroCon will, in one dramatic move, forever end all shortages of water and fuel.
You say so.
By splitting iron oxide molecules, the HydroCon
produces
oxygen and hydrogen cheaply and safely without the need for
large amounts of oxygen. Alright, where can I go? I haven't gone through here yet, so I'm assuming here. What? Yep, I was right. I know I was right because there are monsters in there.
Used in everything from home appliances to today's most demanding rocket
engine. Hey you. You don't have a head. Just wanted to let you know before I shot you.
Than any earthbound spring. We envision a world where technologies such as the HydroCon can be used to
cool. Oh, there's a thing coming after me. I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's bullshit. It's coming around this way. Fuck it. Yep, there it is. Fuck you. Ha! I won. What? Why do things make noises?
noises. Scares me. Oh, oh shit.
Man, I'm ever glad to see you.
You have no idea how much I want to shoot. Oh. He was dead when I got here. I swear to God, I saw that coming. God damn it. Karma. Alright guys, I got back here again, and this guy's alive now. No, he's not. Make sure everything happened the way it did before, you know? Has to be that way. Oh, look, another one. Alright, let's see what these people had. What did I kill that guy for? That's the thing I didn't read last time. Did that guy steal a PDA? I think that guy stole a PDA. I was doing justice by killing him. Maybe. I don't know, dude. I hear things. Down there. I don't want to go down there. Oh, what's over here? Oh, sweet. Shit, I can't use. Well, it's always nice to know that there's one med pack left. That I can't come back and get. Oh well. I have a shotgun. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Hi. Oh shit. Okay. You asked for this. That was anticlimactic. Step around that med pack. You never know, I might come back for it. When I need it. If I need it. What are these things? What? Oh, no, no. Oh, shit. Oh, another one. Ha, ha, ha. I got lucky. I got lucky, but it's okay. Anything behind me? Good. More grenades? I'm afraid to use the ones I have. So... Okay. Hallway. Let's go in this door. Doesn't look like I can go this way. Oh. I didn't mean to shoot that, actually. Guess I'm going this way.
Safer worlds for everyone.
I doubt it. Oh. Case in point. Shit, shit, fuck. No, stay away, stay away, please, please. Oh shit. Okay, okay, they're dead. So you go pick up their ammo. Sweet. Ooh. I'm scared. That looks... Okay, that's bottom. I was scared of going down there for a little while. Alright. Armor shards and ammo clips. Nice. What else? Oh. Noise. Oh, hello. No. Please stay away. There's a lot more of you. I can see that. Oh. Hi. Fuck. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I think that's all of them. Hopefully that's all of them. Oh, there's another one. I kill him? Yep, I killed him. These guys are annoying. What's that? Nothing. Anything else before I have to go through this door? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Alpha Lab 1. And Alpha Labs 2. Yay! I'm not gonna pretend to be scared by that. Cause I was. Oh, hello. Would you like to buy some bullets today? Free samples. All around. My product isn't selling too well today. Maybe I should try a different model? Yeah, we'll see. What? I'm getting shot at. Hello! How about you? Would you like bullets? I don't want scratches. Restrooms, huh? Had a bad experience with the restroom early. Oh shit! Didn't even let me finish my sentence. That's another bad experience in a restroom. And here is yet another. That's a fat guy. Eat it. Hi me. You'll tell me if something's behind me, right? Good. So, some dude in here somewhere taking a dump. There he is. You have a good dump, sir. I hope you did. Oh shit. You weren't in the bathroom. Why do they make secret passageways in bathrooms? I shouldn't ask questions that I won't understand the answers to.
I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. Please help me. I've locked myself in storage.
Oh fuck.
Please help me.
That scared me. Well played, creepy monster guy. Let's see. Where am I? Hi! He's eating a fat guy. It's gross. Guess I'm coming out here. Oh, I knew it. Ow, fuck. Any more of you? I have enough bullets for all of you. I have a sale right now. Because there's a low demand for bullets right now. I have to get them out there, you know? Maybe people want them. Just not doing too well, you know? Oh, fuck you. Getting behind me. How dare you, sir? No sale for you. Full price. What's down here? There. Can I get in there? There's a health station in there. Oh. Door. Of course! Oh shit, he got up. Huh. I don't even know what to think about that. Select camera. Oh, hello. What's going on here? Peeping at people? Who's that guy? Oh, that's me! Hi! Oh. Well, good thing I'm the only one who can see that. Unless there's another station. Who's that guy? Is that me too? Hi, me! No, that's not me. I would never wear that shirt. Alright. Good on health. What's behind this door? Find out in the next part.